The question says that we have to solve dy divided by dx cube minus d square y divided by dx square equals to 2x plus 3. So first of all, the equation could be written as d3 minus d2 into y equals to 2x plus 3. Now we will take auxiliary equation. It will give us m cube minus m square equals to 0, which gives m equals to 0, 0 and 1. So the complementary function will be is equal to c1 plus c2x plus c3 e raised to power x. Now we need to find the particular integral. Particular integral is equal to 1 divided by d3 minus d2 into 2x plus 3. And we will start solving. We have 1 over d square into 1 minus d whole raised to power minus 1 into 2x plus 3. And then we have minus 1 by d square into 1 plus d plus d2 plus d3 plus d4 and up to so on, right, into 2x plus 3. So on further simplification, we have minus 1 over d into x square plus 5x, that turned out to be minus x cube divided by 3 plus 5 into x square by 2. So the given differential equation is cf plus pi equals to c1 plus c2x plus c3 raised to power x plus minus x cube by 3 plus 5x square by 2. That is our solution for the given question.